people can listen to you. Okay. Okay. Hello?
Hello.
The first part of the test, I want to ask you some questions related to you. What is your name?
My name is Ben.
And when is your birthday?
My birthday is 11th July.
11th July.
In
2007. Ah, 2007. And can you share with me about something about your family and your hobby?
My family, four people, is mom, dad, younger sister, and me.
And do you want to play with your younger sister?
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Why sometimes? Not always.
Because younger sister play with my friend.
Mm-hmm.
So
you she doesn't want to play with you?
Yes.
Okay. And in your family, what is who is the person you like most?
I like most mom.
Why do you like your mom most?
Because
she is the person understand you most.
Yes.
And can you share with me about your hobbies?
My hobby is cooking,
yeah.
And play sports.
Ah, cooking. It's so strange because you know that cooking is suitable for the girls. So many girls like this, but for the boy is not so many people. Why do you like cooking?
Because I like eating food.
You like eating food?
So I like cooking.
Yeah, to cook the delicious dishes.
Yes.
And what is the most delicious dishes you can cook? Maybe fries, rice, or beef, something like that.
Sausage with cheese. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And about the subject, what is your favorite subject?
My subject is math.
Maths. Yes. Do you like English? Do you like?
Sometimes, because.
Why sometimes you don't like English? Because what?
Because English is fun, sometimes funny, and sometimes boring.
Boring.
Yes.
Sometimes difficult.
Yes.
And when do you feel English is boring? When you study vocabulary, warmer.
Because teacher.
At school.
Teacher at school speak.
So quickly.
Yes.
And you don't understand anything.
Yes.
Okay. And now I want to ask you the last question about yourself. What do you want to be in the future?
In the future.
What do you want to be in the future?
In the future, I want to be a doctor.
To be a doctor?
Yes.
Why do you want to be a doctor?
Because
when you are a doctor, you can earn so much money.
Yes.
Money is the most important thing for you? Money is important?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. And now we change to the second part of the test. You can see that there are so many things in the picture. You would have a 3-day trip to the countryside with your school. And what do you want the children to bring? What do you want the children to bring?
Mobile phone.
And you can say, I want to bring mobile phone. As a mobile phone, anything else? Only mobile phone?
Shoes.
Anything else? Mobile phone, shoes. Do you want to bring a sunscreen? Do you want to bring a sleeping bag?
Yes.
Yeah. And do you want to bring camera?
Yes.
Yeah. And why do you want to bring all the things like shoes, mobile phone, camera, and sleeping bag? Can you tell me the reason? The reason why you want to bring this? It's necessary because maybe at night the weather is very cold. Maybe you cannot sleep.
Yes.
And how about the mobile phone? Because you know that when you go to the countryside, I mean the Wi-Fi is not so strong. If you bring the mobile phone, maybe you cannot surf the internet or chatting with your friend on Facebook. Shoes.
Shoes.
Is it necessary?
No.
Okay. Thank you so much. And now we change to the second, the last part of the test. Can you describe the two pictures for me? What do you see in the picture 1A and what do you see in the picture 1B?
Picture 1 is
1A.
So many people and students.
Yeah. And in B?
Is a woman.
A woman?
Yes.
And can you tell me what are they wearing? What are they wearing? In picture 1A, what are they wearing?
Shoes.
Okay. T-shirt.
Yes.
A skirt. Do you think that it is a uniform? No. Okay. And can you tell me about what is your favorite clothes?
Favorite clothes is t-shirt.
T-shirt?
Shorts.
Anything else? Okay. Thank you so much. It's the end of the test. Bye-bye.